It's me, Amy. And I don't know what we're gonna do. Whoa! What? And this LOL surprise pearl ball. Wow. There is, and
you're happy about a lost puppy? You need help?
No.
So, you like all of my LOL dolls? I have 20.
And then I can just
also go subscribe to her channel. It's me from the Black Pearl Kids.
And subscribe to our channel.
Yeah, me from the Black Pearl Kids.
And it's Booker.
Go subscribe to her channel. You guys all know my channel. Subscribe to her channel too.
Put me in the video, please.
We're on vacay and bam! Treasure is so excited here. Zoom out. Use that. Okay, so first I'm gonna tell you what all we have. We have first we have treasure.
Hi. I'm on vacation.
Uh-huh. And then I'm gonna get little sister.
Little treasure.
That's not an answer.
And big treasure.
Yeah, they come together.
And then next we have Pupstug.
No.
And then we got teacher's pet.
Hi, I'm the teacher's pet, but I don't mean to. I'm just the teacher's pet.
Does she go with anything?
No.
And then, we have BB.
Science outfit.
And then,
I was wondering if
she's
interested in becoming
the cat house. I don't know. Oh, we have Sugar Pup and
Sugar's halo fell off.
Sugar Pup? Oh my gosh, the Sugar Pup and Sugar.
I know, their hair is like the same.
And then we have
I'm experimenting.
And then we have her pup here. Oh my gosh.
Her glasses just keep falling off.
Alright. There's her pup.
She's got little wings.
Yeah. And then we have... Is this going? Is anything?
Her shoe fell off.
Yeah.
But
shoe fell off?
I don't know where it went, but it looks just like the other one.
Does this go with anything?
As soon as you got you.
So this one's VR Cutie.
Her head is backwards.
Oh.
How embarrassing.
Oh, she does go with this. The goggles. Oh, get the yellow thing out.
How?
Am I not telling you?
It's a phone. Look, you guys, it's a phone. She has a phone with her.
There we go.
You put the phone back in. Where'd you put it? Do you still have it?
I have it.
Just put it back in. Slide it back in there.
So, slide this back in there. There she is.
And I don't know where her shoe went, so.
Oh, like the way
pick out anyone!
Puppy!
Well, he just said her name. Pup B.
Pup B. Do you have Pup B here?
Glitterati. Oh, there's her litter scooper. Oh, Pupsta's litter scooper is right here, by the way. And Sugar Pups.
Oh, okay.
They have a lot of... I mean,
what
you don't...
What the heck is going on over there?
You don't need to show the bottles, do you?
No.
Okay, there's Sugar Pups. Oh, that's Midnight.
You have Midnight here.
She's my first ever one.
Oh.
That's my first ever LOL.
Here's Midnight.
Until she's kind of old.
And then we have Sleepy Bones.
Which I am most of the time. But if her name was Lazy Bones, then me and her would be identical.
Okay. What does this spell on?
The bunny.
Okay. Next we have this guy.
We're watching.
Next we have this one. And this one is Bunny Hood.
And her hat goes like this. Her shoes keep falling off. Yeah, I know.
The cheeky. Okay. Next we have Cheeky Babe. How could I forget?
She color changes.
Yeah, she color changes.
See, look at her hair. But it just keeps turning back red. We kept her in the cold water so long.
Pee Pee Pup.
BB Pup.
Sorry.
Every time I say that, it's me.
You have Dust.
She looks like Midnight here. Here's Midnight again. She looks just like Midnight. They look like best friends.
You just got that from there.
How cool is that?
You ready for this, Miranda?
Yeah, how are you?
I am so
good. Alright. And then we have Royal Whiney.
Piney. Yeah. Her pasty fell out. Little hamster got stuck in Sleepy Bones. It's got glitter on its belly. What the heck? She's really cute. I remember when I unwrapped her.
All right. Miss Baby.
I just yay.
Miss Baby. She's the little sweetest thing ever. Oh look, it popped these bottles. It's really. That's not hers. This is hers.
Okay. Adventures await. So hold on.
We have Rolls here.
Freesun, 100% juice is a proud sponsor.
Ultra rare little channel. Hamster.
Sorry.
She's so chubby. That's a bottle.
A lot of silliness. He'll always make a splash.
Little curious.
There's no people here who have boyfriend or girlfriend.
One more.
We have Trouble Squeaker here.
Last one. And I need to show you guys something.
No, I do want to show them all the accessories actually.
Squeeze her.
Find your passion and unleash your awesomeness. Ancestors Tyrone and Brooke didn't have it easy, but became trailblazing triple threat junior Olympians.
Okay. And then
she squeaks.
And there's that's it for all of the characters, but next we have like all the bottles and then some other scoopers.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I gotta put Puppy back or else the bed is gonna be glittery.
So we have three little scoops here.
So this is Bunny Huns. I'm gonna announce the scoopers. Bunny Huns, Rolls, and BB Pups.
And then we have
Sugar's Bottle.
Oh, and then here's another scooper.
Yeah, that's Pup B's for sure. It's so glittery.
We have this little sleep mask.
That's Sleepy Bones' sleep mask. See Sleepy Bones? It's like a skull.
Sienna accused me of being a puppy stealer. She promised she wouldn't tell anyone. Did she promise?
I've seen this episode before.
That she did not do. Hey, Booker, you're really psychic. Pick something.
Okay, there we go.
All right.
Now her sleep mask is on.
There she is.
Yeah, she's really cute.
Okay. Then we have...
That's Bunny Hun's bottle.
Bunny Hun's bottle.
I don't even know how her hat is staying on right now.
And then...
We have... Oh, Treasure's bottle.
And then we have... Treasure. Wait.
She's right here.
Okay, we have Little Treasure's bottle.
That's not hers, that's her bottle.
Oh, her bottle.
Little sisters don't come with it. She has a bathing suit.
Alright,
she
better put this up because she's going to get some glitter on the bottle. Alright. And then we have...
That's BB Pup's bottle.
BB Pup's bottle.
If quarterback pulled his hamstring, our team's gonna win Friday's.
We don't show the scoopers with the pets, we just show the bottle with the pets. Oh, Cheeky Babe's bottle. That one's a nice one. It's so good.
Yeah. And we have Cheeky Babe's bottle.
Pupsta. The one with the pastel hair. I love her.
Okay, we have Pupsta.
I like her pastel colors and everything.
And then we have
Sugar Pup. Oh, this is like, hold on. Sugar Pup, are you okay? You got decapitated. Gosh, Sugar Pup, you got decapitated. Seriously? In the middle of the video? I guess you're nervous and you just get decapitated. Anything to get out of it.
All right.
Sugar Pups, your glasses. Gosh, your glasses just don't fit sometimes. There you go.
And now we have...
Oh, that's Dusk's bottle.
Of course, because it's all black and
stuff. She is cool.
We have Dusk's bottle here.
She's cool.
It's weird because they're not really babies. Like, some aren't babies,
they're
but they
toddlers.
Still have
they're
bottles.
They're toddlers.
So.
And Miss Baby, the sweetest one.
Baby.
She's really cute. Oh, that's Teacher's Pet's model. It looks
of
like
course,
a,
because
it looks like a teacher.
It's like a teacher's
coffee mug.
Yeah, like Miss Ronald's.
Oh yeah, and Mrs. Malone's. Mm-hmm. She always drinks coffee. Right. That's why we got her one for last day of school present. It was insulated.
There we go. Oh, her
glasses. Alright. Everybody with glasses is the teacher's pet, except if they're mischievous.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on, where'd she go? Royal Heine's bottle. Well,
Royal Heine.
Here, let me have it for a minute. I must say, her Heine is very royal.
Jack. Jack, her name is Royal Heine, and her Heine is very royal.
Her name is Royal Heine.
All right.
It's on the checklist. I'm not kidding. I can prove it. I like her. There she is. PhD BB's bottle.
PhD BB's bottle.
BB. It stands for baby. BB. She's really cute. I like her bottle a lot.
So do I.
Oh, Midnight, my first ever LOL that won't keep her headband on it sometimes. Like this. There's Midnight. Oh, yay, Disney Channel's on, so the TV can't say a bad word because Disney Channel is on. Get out! Sleepy Bones.
It will never say a bad word, I promise. Her thing came off.
It's
yeah.
Disney Channel.
No, it will never say a bad word. It's always going to be on.
Her milk carton is adorable.
Oh.
Missing, have you seen Meow?
Oh, then we have a little cotton candy.
Pupstas. That's really Pupstas, but everybody eats it. And. Oh, Trouble Squeaker.
Oh, and then we have Trouble Squeaker. Trouble Squeaker.
The gray hamster that squeaks. Trouble Squeaker. Oh, dang it, the hamsters are always getting off. Trouble Squeaker. Oh, there she is.
Okay, then we have a Trouble Squeaker Scooper.
That's about it. Oh, I found VR Cutie Shoe. Yay.
All right, and that's
VR Cutie. I lost VR Cutie's bottle at my friend's house. But she's fine with it. She doesn't care. She's always full. Okay, so hang on. So guess what? So these virtual reality goggles, we try to set them to normal mode, but she's always going crazy because they're so heavy, and she bumps into the wall and presses buttons and sets them to a different mode, and then she's always going crazy, and she has to sleep with a sleeping bag because she never knows where she's going, and she refuses to take them off. Never. Hot eyes.
So that's it for today's video. I hope you liked it. Make sure to smash that subscribe button and bye.
And the like button.
Oh. And bye.
My name is Luigi. Oh.